most beloved presidente. Do you remember Tropico? Emerald palm trees, platinum beaches, and crystalline seas, from which the sun reflects like the twinkling of jewels and golden coins. It is I, Presidente, Penultimo, your faithful aide, your biggest fan. I chronicled your triumphs. Fear not, for nothing was written down. Penultimo never forgets, unless he is told to, of course. So, let us enjoy these stories of the past. And what better place to start than the time you first met your loyal Penultimo, oh, most successful Presidente. It was like the first sunrise of my life.
Hello there. You must be the new governor. I'm Lord Wyndham, voice... I have new instructions. I mean, suggestions. Your distillery seems to be working. Quick tip, Governor. It's my job to fully exploit these islands, insignificant as they are.
Cruel, salty sea, she burns the lungs of... Imagine my joy at being back on an island with brick buildings and indoor plug.
My governor, we must talk, but not too loudly, as walls have ears, and not too soft.
Thank you.
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify be...
Governor, I have successfully milked my former coconut friends for...
Why are you wasting your time here? All I see is coke... You're doing splendidly, Governor. Oh, by the way, I don't suppose you've seen any valuable metal. The Crown's advisors commissioned an inventory of... Excuse me, old sport. I need a teensy tiny favor. So, it seems that we are unable to find gold. The Crown isn't angry, Governor. The Crown is... I suppose that we should do something. Good job, old chum. That wharf is practically sagging.
Hola, how are you today?
Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious. Governor, the people have a request, but for safety reasons. Viva la revolución! Together, Governor.
Ahoy, Governor! Or is it avast? There is still...
Your drink.
Corruption is so rife, Governor, that we have to pay a bribe to find out.
Thank you.
our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious, but with your continued support,
Didn't think we'd ever get...
Governor, you mine gold for the cause and so earn my respect, Butbush.
Oh, savior of my unworthy life, let me prove my value. Penultimo is sneaky. Penultimo is clever. And Penultimo knows...
Governor, the people have a request. But for safety reasons, it is a secret request. Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious, but with your continued support...
Good work, Governor. The palm tree population of the island is much reduced. And I, for one, am sleeping better because of it.
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify being mean? But for...
I'm glad you're exporting goods, Governor, but I've been watching the dock workers at...
Governor, this is one of the sneakiest coconut-related gold-smuggling plans I have ever participated in.
I've been chatting with the king, and we agree you're doing well. Making money, what? What a lovely theater.
Governor, we must now attend the theater.
I should arrest Penultimo just to see the expression on his face. I have the best job. Where I go, Tropico goes.
Our revolution is as yet only marginally glorious, but with your continuous... Penultimo is a national hero. We respect those who get shot for the cause. Some of us hope to get shot ourselves one day. We are prepared for invasion, my governor.
Oh, governor, you look so pretty today. Oh, sorry, I have been bleeding a little since I was shot and my head feels...
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify being mean? It is time. We no longer whisper, but rather shout revolution from the rooftops today. We demand, politely, to be free.
Something does not feel quite right, Governor. I have a powerful desire to call you Presidente. The people of Tropico love you almost as much as I do, Governor. We have such exquisite taste.
Excellent. I knew you had a good head on your shoulders and would want to keep it there.
Governor, you did it. Alas, let us savor the sweet taste of freedom. It tastes a bit like coconut.
And so, the story is told. That is how we met, Presidente. The most important time of my life. I still have the assassin's bullets, you know. I keep them close to my heart. Who would imagine that such a story would be only a minor chapter in somebody's life? But you, most celebrated Presidente, your life has seen adventure enough for 100 normal people. 1,000! But those are stories for another day. Now old Penultimo is tired. Old Penultimo will sleep and dream of your past glories, my Presidente. You have done it, Presidente. Victory is ours. I mean, victory is yours.